Hello students, welcome back to Prakash CBSE. Today we will see second mind in the quadratic equation chapter, means exercise first. Represent the following situation in the form of quadratic equations. So there are four options. So for these four options we have to frame the quadratic equations. So it's given a word problem, for that we have to make the equations. So let's read the first option. The area of rectangular plot is 528 meter square. So area of triangle rectangular plot is given 528. Then the length of the plot is one more than twice it is breadth. Then we need to find the length and breadth of the plot. So let us take the given data first. What is given in that, you see? Given area. Area of rectangular plot is given. So let us take area of rectangular plot. Okay, so area of rectangular plot is given 528 meter square, and we know area of rectangle formula is length into breadth. So L into B is equal to only 528 meter square. So let us take this as a equation number 1. And they're given some conditions here, and we don't know what is the length and breadth. We have to calculate actually the length and breadth. So let us consider any one dimension as a x variable. So let us take now here. Let us take breadth as x meter. Okay, we don't know what is the breadth, so we are taking as a x. Then according to the question, you can see here the length of the plot is one more than twice it is breadth. So breadth we are taking as a x now. Then if it is twice, we can take as 2x. Then they are telling the length of the plot is one more, means plus 1, than twice it is breadth. Twice means 2x. So we have taken breadth as a x, then the length will become, according to the question, 2x plus 1. Just apply length and breadth to the formula. Then you will get, see, length we have here now 2x plus 1 into breadth we have here x. Answer is how much? 528. This we are taking according to the question, means given in the question. Let's multiply this, then you will get the quadratic equation. So 2x square plus x into 1x equal to 528. Let's take opposite. 2x square plus x minus 528 equal to 0. So which is the required quadratic equation. Let's move to the option number 2. We have a option number 2. The product of two consecutive positive integers is 306. We need to find the integer. So consecutive integer, nothing but continuous number. So we have the formula for consecutive integers. Let us take consecutive integers. Consecutive integer formula, x comma x plus 1 comma x plus 2, it will be going on. They are telling the product of two consecutive integers, only the two. So let us take that two consecutive integer and their product. So product, it's given in the question only, product. So product means we know multiplication. So let us take product of two consecutive integer is, answer is given 306. Let's multiply this, you will get one equation. So equal to 306 and x square plus x minus 306 equal to 0 is the required equation. Okay, so in this Roman, you don't need to solve the quadratic equation, only you have to represent in the following situation in the form of quadratic equation. That's it. Let's go to the option number 3. So here we have option number 3. It's an age-based problem. Rohan's mother is 26 years older than him. The product of their ages 3 years from now will be 360. We would like to find Rohan's present age. So what we have to calculate, that let us take us any one variable. So let us consider Rohan's present age is x. So let us take Rohan present age as x. Okay, So always you have to consider the percentage only. We know, suppose if the Rohan percentage is 10 here, later after 10 years means after 3 years means it will become 13. Suppose the word comes like before means we have to minus that. Okay, so like here we have 3 years from now means also we have to add with the percentage only. So that only I am explaining. So let us take Rohan percentage as a X. Then read the question. Rohan's mother age is 26 years older than him. Percentage of Rohan is X. Then what is the percentage of mother? Let us take percentage of mother. See, Rohan percentage we have taken as a X, and it is given in the question Rohan's mother is 26 years older than him. So 26 year older means we have to add X plus 26 only, the mother percentage. Then they said 3 years from now means 3 years later means this percentage will change. So 3 years from now. 3 years from now, 3 years later, 3 years after means we have to add with the percentage. Before comes means we have to subtract with the percentage. So 3 years from now, Rohan age will be X plus 3 years. Then the mother age will be X plus 26 plus 3. Suppose here before it is there means you have to subtract it. Okay. Here if you add, you will get X plus 29. So Rohan age and mother age, you got it. Then they are telling here the product of their ages. It's given their product. So it's given. Product means just take in the multiplication form. X plus 3 into X plus 29 is how much? 360. Let's multiply this using binomial into binomial. Then you will get the equation. If you multiply, you will get x square plus 29x plus 3x plus 7 equal to 360. Let's simplify further this equation. X square plus 32x plus 87 minus 360 equal to 0. So further you simplify, then you will get the equation x square plus 32x minus 273 equal to 0 is the required quadratic equation. Hope that you understand. Let's move to the option number 4. So here we have option number 4. A train travels a distance of 480 km at a uniform speed. If the speed had been 8 km per hour is less, then the time taken will be 3 hours more to cover the same distance. Then we have to find out the speed of the train. So whatever we need to find, that we will take as one variable. So let us take speed of the train as one variable. Speed of the train. We will take x kilometer per hour. Okay. And distance d is given. This is given in the question. Distance. So what is the distance it's covering? We have here 480 kilometers is the distance. And time taken it's not given, but it's given in one condition. So let's apply now. Time t is equal to formula, we know distance by speed. This is the general formula for time. Okay. Say here in first case, let us take here time t equal to formula. Distance we have here 480 kilometer. Speed we have taken as a x kilometer per hour. So this is the equation number 1. And one more condition is given. See from here, if the speed had been 8 km per hour less. Less means we have to subtract from the speed of the train. More means we have to add. Then the speed will be, according to the question, speed equal to x minus 8 km per hour. Because speed is less, then the time taken will be more. How many hours more? 3 hours more. So then when you apply to the formula, 3 hours more, so t plus 3 is equal to, distance is same only, speed is decreasing because less. Okay, so this we can take it as equation number 2. See, from the equation number 1 we have t value, just substitute to the equation number 2. Substitute equation number 1 in equation 2. then you will get 480 by x plus 3 equal to 480 by x minus 8. Let's take opposite to form a quadratic equation. 480 by x minus 480 by x minus 8 equal to minus 3. So further you simplify this, you will get the quadratic equation. Let's do a cross multiplication. Then you will get, here when you do cross multiplication, 480 into x minus 8 minus 480 into x by x into x minus 8 equal to minus 3. Let's multiply inside. Then you will get 480 x minus 480 into 8, 3840 minus 480 x by x square minus 8x. Cancel this plus minus, then remaining minus 3. So minus 3840 by x square minus 8x equal to minus 3. When you take division opposite, it comes to multiplication. Then minus 3840 equal to minus 3 into x square minus 8x. So just multiply inside. Then you will get minus 3x square minus into minus plus 24x. So take everything LHS side, then you will get 3x square minus 24x minus 3840 equal to 0 is the required quadratic equation. Further, if you want to simplify this equation, take the 3 common outside and take it opposite, then you will get the other equation. If you take the common term, then the new equation will be x square minus 8x minus 1280 equal to 0. Either you can stop from here or this also. Okay. Hope that you understand all the equations. Thank you so much for watching.